actually double what you said.
You know what? Yeah, to know like your level of honesty, like that's interesting. Okay, now the Instagram company Google says it's going to wipe out its Facebook and Instagram accounts in the United States as a way to try to stop minors from getting their stuff. It said most of the online ads that you might see are actually from third parties. Now, it wants to cut down on those too, but why? Google also officially announced plans to stop selling the flavor products at most stores. That's the why. It's doing this, as the FDA said, that it would be looking at the sales and the marketing practices of e-cigarette makers because so many minors were using them. And the whole fear is, as Dennis told us, that maybe an entire generation is growing addicted to nicotine when it's supposed to be the other way around, where age is a way to stop the smoking and you still get nicotine fix as you're doing yourself off.
And this is not just in high school, but middle school, too.
Isn't that shocking?
There are teacher meetings that you've got to watch out for this. We're finding these curses everywhere. You know, just know how to hide them.
Yeah. All right. You might have mentioned this in a hoopla about Amazon's new headquarters in New York, Virginia. The natural's getting a ton of jobs.
Yeah.
What? You want it?